This is a 2D platformer where you play through the events of the film. You once again face off against Boba on Bespin, although this time as Chewbacca, which I guess is closer to what actually happens in the film. Boba can once again use his jetpack, fire his blaster, and even use his jetpack rockets as a step up. But wait, there's more. Once he's defeated on the ground, he goes and jumps in Slave 1 and comes right at you. Like, you don't even get a chance to get in your own ship. You just have to face Slave 1 from the ground and defeat Slave 1 from the ground. Obi-Wan got wrecked in Attack of the Clones, have no idea how he survives this, but Chewbacca's got it covered. If you enjoyed this clip, consider watching the full video here. Come check out the main channel.